views, comments, and opinions of the following program do not necessarily reflect those of Morris Media Studios, MorrisMediaLive.com, or its affiliates. Listener discretion is advised.
Touch the world, it'll bring you something that you never had, yeah. Touch the world, it'll enlighten, it'll inspire, it'll share. So come on in, let us love you for 1 hour of the day. Hey, come on in.
I like that.
Come on in. Hey, come on in. Hey, come on in. What you waiting for? Come on in. Hey, welcome to Touch the World Special Edition. This is Lady Eva J.
This is Candy Kane. What's up? What's up? What's up?
I know y'all wasn't ready for that. What it do? What it do, y'all?
No, they wasn't ready for that.
Yeah. So we hope you guys are watching and tuning in and all that kind of stuff. If you're tuning in on the website, on YouTube, go ahead and hit the share button. Let everybody
know, you guys.
We're on, because guess what? It's an MLK
Special Edition.
Yes, woo! Y'all ain't ready. Y'all know what's coming up. What's coming up Monday in Leimert Park. Leimert Park is a very special place to be. If you've never been to Leimert Park, you need to get there.
On.
You need to get there. Let's love on each other.
Yes,
we
indeed.
Talked about Dr. Martin Luther King the other day, and I heard you ask somebody, why did you love him so much? Was stuck out with Dr. Martin Luther King.
Oh, I like Dr. Martin Luther King. He wasn't a punk. He stood for what he stood for. He loved Christ, and that was the head of his life, and he didn't waver from that. So no matter what came, no matter no threats that came about, he stuck with it. You know, he knew that God was with him, and whether he was living here or in heaven with God, he would be okay. So that is what I admired about him. You know, he went for it.
Yeah.
He went for it.
He had order.
Very much so.
Yeah.
Very much so.
Y'all hear that? Order. It's a rule of thumb. Order.
Yeah. Very much so.
So as we celebrate Dr. Martin Luther King, we will be right here in Leimert Park.
Yes.
We'll be doing the stage again for the 10th year in a row.
Yes.
This is my final year, you guys. This is my
so
final
she
year.
Say, you guys.
It's come to an end. I'm so glad we had this time together. We have a power-packed show out here at MLK. So what we're going to do is we're going to roll to a little break, and we're going to give you a snippet. We're just going to tease y'all today, if that's
little
all right.
Little snippet.
Tease y'all.
Yes.
And we'll be back in about a minute and 50 seconds, if that's all right. Don't go nowhere.
Stay tuned.
Hey, this is Lady Eva J. We would like to invite you to the MLK Freedom Festival to take place on January 20th from 11 to 5 p.m. That's right, Touch the World Inspirational Stage. We'll be doing it again for the 10th year in a row, and we have a very exciting lineup for you. We have Nations of Mar, Anointed Feet, Annex the Mind, Spiritual Praise Dance, Dr. Chanel Green, Psalms Dance Network, Prodigy in Eden, Glad 2, Greatly Anointed, we got Be Easy, Voice Rogers, Trax, Dave Shirley, Rare Breed, Dr. Henry Jackson, Tiffany, Binium Magan, Sandy V, the Zion Messengers, FM2 and Intentional, Los Angeles Youth and Young Adult Choir of GMWA, Yolanda Harris Dancy, Sean Dancy in the Vision, and closing off the stage will be LA Inner City Mavs Choir. Eva J will be your host, and the one and only Reverend Rufus with the Golden Toofers will be co-hosting. Y'all get ready. Meet us in front of the Vision Theater in Leimert Park, January 20th from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. Y'all already know, we start on time. Come be blessed.
Everywhere we go, we need to come together. Tell everyone you know, unity is forever.
Coming together, we giving you life. Switching it up and we giving you Christ. Shaking the devil up off of your feet. Raising your hands, never tasting defeat.
Fight for your life, stand for a cause.
Unify. Yes, yes.
I can't harmonize on that.
Come on, Candy. We're going to get this together sooner or later. She's going to be singing in a minute, y'all.
I'm about to go upstairs to Shardell. I need them voice lessons because even singing and trying to get me to join in. That way, Louita can call me and I can be an official member of GLAC.
Yes, yes. I'm going to sing all day because it's a good mic. The mic sounds nice,
the
y'all.
The mic sounds nice. I'm telling you. Yes.
So we're down here. We're hanging down here at Morris Media Studio. Yeah. I was telling Candace, I said, you know, I'm feeling the television itch is coming back.
It's itching.
And this
itching,
is the closest itching we can get right now. So you got to create your own opportunity. Yeah. So we like to thank Morris Media for opening up the door to let us come indeed on in. Now, we took a podcast, a couple of weeks ago?
A podcast class. Y'all need to come to this class. Mm-hmm. You need to come to the class. It was very enlightening, it just gave me a lot of insight on what to do on top of what you have already shared with me. Right. So if you have not been to the class, I would advise you to come to the class. Yes. I would.
MorrisMediaStudios.com. I don't know what y'all waiting on. Eva was in the class. I learned something. I might come back. How you doing? Remember how you had to roll the neck like that? So let's talk about MLK. We have a power pack show. We had 67 people to register this year, and I think we took about 23.
Okay.
So what we'll do is when we start rolling the videos and things like that, we're going to give you guys the call-in number so you guys can call and talk. If you've been to one of the productions during the years, give us a call. Let us know what you think. Let people know what they're in for. That number is 323-293-3375. Once again, it's 323-293-3375. So, Candace.
Yes.
Before we roll to Nations Amar.
Ooh, Nations Amar.
Now, let me tell you how I tease them right here. I tease them. I only gave them 26 seconds of Nations.
That's it?
That's it. They got to come.
That's all it takes to get hooked on my boy, y'all.
I'm telling y'all. You know, Nation is very detail-oriented.
He is.
Yes.
He is about his business.
Yes.
He is another one that is in order.
Yeah.
I won't say he's a perfectionist, but he's a perfectionist. He likes, if he's going to present himself, he's going to present himself well. Yes. And when you come to his show, you will be thoroughly engaged.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thoroughly engaged.
He gives you, he brings it, y'all, for real.
I don't even know what to expect from Nation. This year, I will tell you this: when Nation came and hit that stage last year,
he tore it up.
He tore it up. People came from everywhere, and they packed that stage.
Most definitely. Yeah.
So I just want to give you 26 seconds. I don't want to give you a minute. I don't want to give you 3 minutes. So if you blink,
you're gonna miss it.
I guarantee you, you're gonna miss it. Guarantee you, you're gonna miss it. Let's go to Nation Zamar, and we'll be right back.
Yeah. Me some Nation Zamar. Oh, I love him, y'all.
I told you.
Oh, my dream is to go to the Hollywood Bowl. I keep telling him that. I can't wait to see you at the Hollywood Bowl because he is going to light it up out there. Yes.
Yeah. So Nation will open up our stage at 11 o'clock.
Be there.
Let me tell you this. One thing about Eva J is touch the world starts on time.
Yeah.
We not waiting for your mama. We ain't waiting for your daddy or your granny.
Yeah.
11 o'clock. Let me tell you, the people are in those chairs.
Yeah.
At about 10:15.
Yeah. 10:15. They're early. Yeah. They're early because most people don't stay for the parade. And that's what people think. Most people don't stay for the parade. They come. They take advantage of, they get them a good seat. They take advantage of the vendors that are already out or setting up. Yes. So I advise you to get there early.
Get there early.
Yes.
So let's talk about the dancers.
Ooh.
Let's talk about the dancers. I know
is it
going
to be some wings out there?
Ain't no telling. You know, Psalms Dance Network going to be in the house. Yeah, we got Psalms Dance Network. That's Sherry Traylor.
Yes. Apostle.
Yes, apostle.
Apostle.
Apostle. Then we have anointed feet. Anointed feet is actually opening up the dance segment.
Oh, okay. They're going to leave it hot. Yeah. So I hope that the other dancers bring they dance shoes because they're going to leave it hot.
Yes, we have Spiritual Dance Ministry. This is their first time. They're not even from Los Angeles.
Oh, really?
Newbies, yes. Newbies.
Nice.
Yes,
nice.
Newbies. They're coming on in. And then let me see, Annex the Mind.
Oh, I can't wait to see my boy.
Yeah.
Can't wait to see my
now,
boy.
On the video, I want y'all to pay attention to his shoes because they glow in the dark.
What? Okay. Won't be dark on Monday.
No, it won't be dark on Monday.
He fancy like that,
y'all. Fancy like that. Yeah. the gospel Michael Jackson thing. The glow on the feet. Come on, somebody. And then we got
Danielle.
Yes, Danielle was just added. Now, let me tell you something.
Yeah.
People were on standby to get a slot, and we had a cancellation, and Danielle got that slot.
That's because it was meant for her.
It really was.
That's all it was. It was just meant for her, y'all. It was just meant for her to be there.
Protégé and Eden.
I have not seen them, so I'm excited to see them.
Well, yes, you have. Yes, you have. You've seen Protégé. He was at my concert with Danielle.
See, I was, you know, I'm always.
Oh, you was working.
Working back. Was I'm working. Always in the back. Okay. So, no, I didn't.
Well, I tell you what. We got a little extra footage here. We want to make sure we don't run out of time. We gonna get a little clip from the dance. I gave him a little bit more.
A little bit more. Yeah, okay.
I gave him about 3 minutes. It. But that's 3 minutes combining everybody.
Oh, that's going to be good. That's going to be good. Yeah.
Roll that. We'll be back.
Yeah. Yeah. Lift your voices. Bow before hell. And worship Him, oh, He is so worthy of the glory. Give Him reverence and worship Him, oh, come ye people, lift your hearts so high, oh, worship Him, yeah, worship Him, yeah, worship Him.
Yes.
Yes, y'all. Y'all see them babies up there, y'all.
Yes.
So, they are
so
awesome.
So that was the dance segment. That was the dance. Just little snippets. Just a little snippet. Tease me all day. You know,
because you're going to get a whole hour if you come on Monday.
Actually, it's a little over an hour.
Really? Ooh, oh, that's going to be good.
I can't hear nobody.
That's going to be really good. Really good.
We try to mix it up. We try to, you know, try mm-hmm. to mix it up and do something a little new and different to see how everything is going to work.
Awesome.
I think the next part is just really, really exciting. I think it's Candace's favorite. You know?
Oh, it's my favorite. Of course.
Christian hip hop. You know? Candace is the president of Hip Hop Church LA.
Hip Hop Church LA.
Why don't you tell them a little bit about what that is?
So Hip Hop Church LA is an outreach that was birthed 14 years ago. Curtis Blow met with Professor Sharon Collins Heads and Pastor Carol Scott and Mike Green at Denny's in Hollywood,
Come on,
guys.
Denny's.
And it came together all because our urban juggernaut, Sean Black, he met him at an event where Curtis Blow was speaking and told him, hey, I would love for you to come and speak to the youth at my church. And from there, they spoke to Pastor Carol Scott, who was the associate pastor at that time, and Hip Hop Church LA has been born, and it's just been a place where you can come and not get your regular church. You don't get your granny's church.
Come
so
on,
we
granny.
Have a DJ during our service. We
celebrate church,
no big hats. And stuff, because I tell people, when you come, you don't have to wear no hats and them stockings. You don't have to do all that. Come with your sweatshirt on. You can wear your hat, your jeans, your boots, your tennies, whatever it is you want to wear. It's real laid back because it's just about a place for you to come and begin to build your relationship with God on your level, on your terms, you know? So hip hop is freedom. Yeah. It's a different kind of culture that traditional church is not really used to, but they're starting to come on over to the fold and get the understanding.
Right.
Hip hop church is just a place where you can come and build your relationship. We're not a denomination. We're not taking membership. That's not what we're looking for. We just want to be a place where you can come and have a different atmosphere to worship God. And we also give artists a place because we know that crump dancers and mime dancers and rappers and sometimes singers, they don't often get that chance to do what it is God birthed them to do.
Right.
Yeah. People don't often see their vision in a regular traditional church. So we give them a place for them to come. So we welcome you guys to come out and worship with us. Our next one is February the 16th. It'll be our 14th anniversary.
Come on.
So, yeah, 14 years. So Curtis Blow, he will be speaking that day, y'all. Our co-founder will be in the building speaking, and we'll have 909 JoJo. He'll be our rapper, and also Pastor Nate, y'all, a pastor.
Pastor Nate.
Yeah, he's a rapper, y'all. He off the chain. He gonna be in the building. And of course, we'll have our one and only DJ GG Sweet, which is our DJ.
Yes.
So she will be in the building. So y'all come on and have fun with us. February 16th.
Ready for We Are the Brave.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Sure GG gonna play a little of that. Most definitely. Yeah. And then, you know, Curtis did Jesus Walks. He did his version of Jesus Walks as well.
Okay.
Yeah, because he's a minister now, y'all.
You told me something new. You told me something new.
Yeah, most definitely.
Okay, so can you list some of the hip hop?
Oh, yeah. So my brother, y'all, my brother, my love. Rare Breed, y'all. He will be in the building. We're going to have my boy Trax. Trax is phenomenal.
Yes, he is.
That calling that he has on his life, the ministry that he has is out of this world. And when he really gets, I can't wait till he blow up, I guess you can say that.
Come
in
on.
The kingdom, he gonna be off the chain. I'm ready to go to the church. I already said when the church coming, because I know it's coming.
It's coming.
Okay.
Can't hear nobody.
All right, now we gonna have our girl Sandy V. She gonna be in the building.
She
gonna be rocking, and we gonna have baby boy B Easy gonna be in the building that day. Well, in Leimert Park that day, not in the building. Because we're going to be outside. But Be Easy, he will be there that day. So they going to be rocking it on the ones and twos. So y'all, come on out.
You know,
and
Voice
listen.
Rogers is also considered Christian hip hop.
Really?
Yeah.
Because I saw a clip of him singing. I'm like, this boy can sing. Yes, because Larry said he used to sing with, what's his name?
Hammer Time.
Yes. He was one of the background singers for MC Hammer.
Yes.
Come on, Voice Rogers.
I can't hear nobody.
Okay.
Okay, so y'all ready for a little Christian hip hop?
Uh-oh. Y'all get ready to rock.
I think you want
to start rocking, y'all.
I think you want to hold your seat. Yeah. Let's give him like 3 minutes. Let's give it to him. Give it to him.
$20. Hey! It's Reverend Rufus with the gown and shoes, man. Look here, man. I'm here chilling with the big homie, Rare Breed, and we come to break some chains. Break some chains in Jesus' name. Putting down all the craziness, all the nonsense, all the mishaps, all the crap. We putting it down today because we breaking them chains worldwide, baby. So do like Reverend Rufus say, shake, shake, shake them up like a boss and break them chains. Deuces, 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 truces, and I got
worldwide. Shout out to Taylor Music for this one.
From off to the watch, I grew up a thug. Different from what it is now, from what it was. Now before I get the rhetoric, my life's on the line for my belief for God and the word that I interpret. Do this rap thing, baby, for the hood, not the churches. But embrace both sides, realizing both sides are where the hurt is. Endured a lot of pain, now thanks to the Holy Spirit who carried all my burdens when no one was trying to hear it. Teach a group of kids, nobody tell me nothing. I learned by the world's mistakes. Why you stuck it and now fronting like you got it all figured out? Be open for change to the heritage, your blessings will spread.
Gotta make it to heaven, I've been living in hell. Life is taking me under, I want to scream and yell. Heaven, I hell yeah, oh, the trust is yours. The devil's steady blocking, blessing Jesus opens doors. Gotta make it to heaven, I've been living in hell. Life is taking me under, I want to scream and yell. Hey, I am a Christian, is it what's worth it? I gave my life to Christ, and yes, it was worth it. Indeed, I fall short, I have so many demons. Some battle dreams and drugs, my battle be with women, my life is paid to chicks. I need a more than one. I gotta work on myself and raise my youngest son.
Freedom fire. Say now is the time.
Freedom fire.
To unlock these chains on my mind.
Freedom fire.
Sing wait in the water. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah.
Forgive, forgive, only forgive or not. I'm just a young lady headed to the top. I've been faced with some challenges in my life, face to face with opposition, but now I'm in position to pass that condition. I am now on a mission, full of ambition. Gotta start the ignition. This is my audition, and it's fresh out the kitchen in the blink of an eye. Gotta tell you why, and I won't even lie. Feeling high as the sky, feeling so, so fly. It was you I pursued, so my heart is renewed in a brand.
Frustrated looking at these songs in my computer. I know that I got hits, but not the right connects. Same thing that bring me joy, bring me a lot of stress. I probably would have been better off if I went to college. Huh, you know, got that book knowledge. But chasing dreams, now the same dreams hold me hostage. And this faith thing I got, it kind of feels like mine.
Well.
Yeah, I love that.
Can't give it to all y'all. Can't give it to all y'all.
You got to come on out.
Yeah, right. If you are tuning in, you're watching in via Facebook Live, YouTube, whatever you're doing, whatever. We got the live line number that is up right now. Candace can go to my page, too, on my live feed and put that number in there, too.
Sure.
323-293-3375.
Yes, yes,
323-293-3375. I know we got people out there watching that has been to the MLK.
Oh, I'm sure. 10 years? Yes.
You know, some, it went by real fast.
Yeah.
It went by fast, but it went by slow. That makes sense?
Yeah, it makes sense. It went by fast, but kind of slow too.
Yeah. I looked at some footage from 2011 the other day. When I started out, I was doing an hour.
Mm-hmm.
And we were right here on Crenshaw. We were actually, stage was on Crenshaw.
On Crenshaw. Yeah.
And, that was Bernard, was it Parks?
Bernard Parks.
Parks.
Yep.
And we did an hour, and my guests that day were Lorenzo Johnson and Praise Him.
Okay.
Victory Praise Dancers. Some lady named Eva J. And it was somebody else. I can't remember who it was, but whoever would have known that 1 hour would turn into 11 to 5.
Wow. 6 hours.
Yeah.
But you know how to fill a stage, and you know how to fill it with quality people.
Yeah.
So it's just about your reputation precedes you. So that they knew that you could do an hour, then it branched off to a couple of more hours, and then they was like, come on, let's just give her the whole stage.
Right.
Yeah, because people want to praise.
Yeah.
You know, we can't forget Jesus and nothing that we do.
Right.
And oftentimes in politics, we get a little caught up in it. Once they say the Pledge of Allegiance and say a little prayer at the beginning, they kind of toss Jesus to the side. But
right.
No. But how can you forget Jesus when you're dealing with Martin Luther King?
You know, we say that as many times as we want to out there. You know, there's no hard bars out there.
Jesus.
Yeah. Now, let me tell you something. I'm gonna tell you something about when we, you know, get our praise. Now, everybody do praise in different ways. Everybody has different ways that they exalt the Father upstairs. But we got a lot of spiritual warfare when we go out here. We don't know what we're getting. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And my thing is to meet people where they are.
Exactly.
Don't forget what you used to do before you were saved. You know what I'm saying? Hey, let's love on people and meet people where they are, because you never know when, you know, you are surrounded by an angel.
You never know. And that angel is not going to always show up as this perfect person.
No.
You never know how an angel will come. That very one that you think is just a homeless person on the street may give you a word that will knock you off your feet.
You better ask somebody. I used to be homeless.
Come on. God uses people. He don't just, he's not picky about who he chooses. You don't have to have a collar or a title. As long as you were born and you have breath and you call his name, he will use you as long as you're willing.
Yeah.
And that's it. You just have to be willing to be used.
Right. Yeah. Right. So before we go into talking about our next segment that's getting ready to come up, Touch the World has a reason why we're pushing a pause and having this one be the last one. We have a lot of things coming up. We have D3,
yes,
which is dance. I believe my baby dancers, they were telling me I started that in 2010. So if I started that in 2010, it was the same year that I did MLK.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So February 8th, we'll be doing the reunion for that. And then March 14th, Lady Eva J will be in full concert.
Because it's her birthday.
If her birthday is March 15th, I'll be 50, y'all. 50. Black don't crack. Good jeans, y'all. Good jeans. Thank you, mama. I'll be doing the Journey Part 2. You guys know last year, you know, we talked about, you know, my emotional triggers, my homelessness, my low self-esteem, and things like that. Sometimes you got to share what you're going through.
Yeah.
And then on March 28th, we will be in Las Vegas. Touch the World goes to Las Vegas with the Truth Serum, teaching the artists what they need to know about artistry and industry.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? We're going to have to get the poetess down there on one of them Truth Serums one day so she can tell the truth about.
That would be so good.
So she can tell the truth about some of y'all that's playing y'all stuff on the radio and it ain't ready. I know she'll tell the truth. She in there smiling. I know. We got to tell the truth. But you know something? If you don't learn, you won't know.
Exactly.
You don't know, you won't grow.
Yes.
I said that. That's my t-shirt. You don't know, you won't grow.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You can never get too high and mighty to where you can't learn something new.
Yes. You should be a forever learner.
Right. And then we're going to have the platform. That's it's more than a showcase. It's a worship experience.
Yes.
And then we'll follow it with the new birth of Rap and Flow.
Yes.
Yeah. Rap and Flow.
Yes. Can we tell them who the hosts are?
For the Rap and Flow, you can.
Oh, well, who's the host?
You and Rare Breed.
Is it me?
Yes, it's you and Rare Breed.
I didn't even know. Y'all didn't even get, did I get the memo?
Oh, did I miss it? You're co-producing this year.
Oh, okay. I was like, wait a minute.
Rare Breed is the host.
Okay.
Now, for the True Serum, we can't do that one
okay.
yet. We can do one of the guests. You could tell them who the man
Larry Rogers. Larry Rogers is one of the speakers.
The other one, let me finalize it tomorrow.
Okay.
And then we'll be good. So what's coming up in July is something. It's called 2020 Summerfest.
Oh, my goodness.
And baby, when I tell you the Bach of California, is it Bank of California?
Bach of California.
Bank of California. I still
Bach
call it the
Bougie.
I still call it the Coliseum.
Yeah, pretty much.
2 days.
Or the sports arena. The Coliseum still lives. The sports arena.
That was the sports arena. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a nice soccer field now. You can get lost in that place. It's 75 Christian hip hop artists to the event.
Amazing.
Now, this place is going to be flooded. I can't wait to get a hold of some of this music that's getting ready to be lit. At the week after MLK, they're going to announce the people that have made the platform. So I can't wait to get my hands on some new independent gospel music. It's all about independent. We have so much talent out here in Los Angeles.
We have a lot.
You guys need to just lock into it. So we're going to...
And can I add this real fast?
Yeah.
Let me tell you something, California. don't sleep on getting these tickets. Because these people are going to travel, okay? Christian hip hop, CHH, has a following.
Yeah.
Okay? Y'all can sleep if y'all want to, California. You're going to miss out and not have a seat.
Yeah.
Because they're going to fly in. They're going to drive in. They're going to take a bus in. Train.
Yeah.
However it is. They're going to get here. And they probably getting their tickets online. You can do a payment plan, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, layaway. Now, who does layaway?
Who does layaway? See?
Yeah.
Come on. The secular world don't do that when you're trying to get a Beyonce ticket. But when it comes to Jesus, he makes a way. Hallelujah.
Yeah, we might have to get some. Get more time and float these people up in the studio and let's just go ahead and rock it. So we're going to show you a little clip of me and these little clips. Yeah, we're going to show y'all
a little teaser.
And then we're going to come back. And I want to talk to you guys, the artists, right quick before we go to the next segment. So we'll be back in 1 minute. That's all y'all get.
That's all they got.
That's all y'all get. That's all y'all get. That's all y'all get.
That's all you need.
That's all you need. Mm-hmm. That's all you need. That's all you need. So, Candace.
Yes.
Candace has been in radio for 2 years now.
Yeah. I still feel like a baby.
Yes. And now we're training someone else to come on
Michael.
Michael will be in the studio rolling solo in 2 weeks while we are out on a break.
She got it though. She's ready.
Right.
She's ready.
So what is it that we're doing? We're not just talking about MLK. Our goal is to empower you guys, to inspire you guys, and to kind of network. You know, we're in this season where people really don't want to help each other. I grew up where we helped everybody.
I don't understand what that's about anymore.
Yeah, yeah.
It's sad.
We got to get back to helping each other and bridging gaps and stop cutting people at the knees. Mm-hmm. Let's just love on each other. You know what I'm saying? It's so many blessings when you connect with somebody that is less fortunate than you.
Yes.
Because that same person that may be less fortunate as you right now may be the person to pick you up later.
Yeah, most definitely. Mm-hmm. Most definitely. I totally agree with that. You know, I don't know why I start hearing the song Backstabbers in my head, but that seemed like that's what we
have. I'll take your place, girl. I'll take your place. All the time that y'all take your place.
Yes, them backstabbers, y'all.
Yes.
So I don't know. We have to get back to being a family.
And genuine.
And genuine. And it's something about being a community.
Yeah.
And, you know, family is not always about blood.
Yeah.
Because blood can, we can get into that about blood family. But just being family in general.
Right.
And we have to learn how to take care of one another. I remember when I was little, we can run up and down the street. And the neighbors knew us. They knew our parents. They took care of us. They watched out for us. Yeah. They chastised us. They got on us.
Right.
So we have to get back to that. You know, I think social media has a little bit to do with the craziness of people. Because now they have a platform where they didn't have one before. Yeah. And they don't know how to take it and make it a positive instead of a negative.
Yeah.
You know.
People take social media too personal.
Yeah, too personal. I don't need to know all your business.
So, I'm going to cut up. So, the people that are your friends on your Facebook page.
God. They're not your friends.
It doesn't automatically really make them your friend.
Not even an associate. They have you're a friend on Facebook. Learn how to say that. That's my friend on Facebook. I don't have a problem with saying that. Oh, that's my friend on Facebook. Have you talked to them? No, that's my friend on Facebook. That's not who I text. I don't call them. I'm not inviting them to my house. That's my friend on Facebook. I don't understand why that's just so hard to understand.
Well, see, this is how we get in trouble. You know, we get in trouble all the time via Facebook, via YouTube, via all of that kind of
whatever.
Stuff.
Whatever.
I see you, Talima. I see you,
hi,
Aisha.
Talima.
Hey, Aisha, glad to. We just saw your video on the show that we're on right now. If you have a minute, give us a call. 323-293-8255. 3375. Yeah. Candace, can you put that on my Facebook
page? I put it on there already.
Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's on there. Give us a call and let us know, you know, how you feel about coming back to MLK. I see Vanity.
Vanity.
That's
she's
watching
laughing.
Us right now. Vanity.
Hey, Vanity.
God said something funny, huh?
Oh, Vanity's baby's not coming.
They not coming this year.
Oh, Vanity's baby's Vanity, are
go
awesome.
Ahead. Go ahead and hit that phone number and give us a call and let people know what experience you had bringing your babies out. Because I think Vanity was there 2 or 3 years. 2 years.
2 years. 2 years. Back to back.
Mm-hmm. Back to back. Back to back. Yeah, we're going to miss you, Vanity. Yeah. Give us a call and let people know what actually took place at MLK, why it was inspiring. It's something about watching babies.
Oh, yeah.
Sing.
Yeah.
I mean, it's pure worship. It's just pure.
Yeah,
it's
I think that's pure. What it is. It's pure worship. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to talk about our next group. I call this segment The Ladies and the Fellas. It was Yolanda.
Yes.
Yolanda Harris Dancy.
Yes.
Just talk about her for a minute.
Oh, Yolanda. Oh, my God. I have known Yolanda a long time because she went to church with my sister. So mm-hmm. I knew her before she was Yolanda Dancy. And that child's instrument that right. the Lord has blessed her
hey,
with
Pastor.
Is phenomenal.
Wait, we got to push a pause button. Pastor on live on Facebook. Okay, let me
Hi,
tell
Pastor.
Y'all. I'm a little unorthodox. We live right now, and then I have Facebook Live, but whoop, whoop. Pastor will be coming in here hey, doing Pastor. Some recording, so I just got to do this. I just got to show him, Pastor. Yeah, come on, do your voiceover
oh,
for the show.
You going to love it.
Yeah.
You're you going to say, yes, this is where I belong.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Really nice in here. Yeah. Anybody that's looking to do a show, this is where you need to be. Oh. For sure.
See, we're going to get in trouble again.
Oh.
All right.
Yeah.
So.
We got, oh, well. We the got truth you. Is the truth. Now, the truth shall set you free.
Woo. Okay. So, the fast make you tell the truth, don't it?
Hello.
Yeah. Hey. So. We had Yolanda Harris Dancy.
Yes.
We have Tiffany. I'm the last name.
Binium Magnum.
Okay. We got Tiffany.
I got it.
Okay.
Tiffany Binium Magnum.
And then we have one quartet.
One quartet.
The Zion Messengers.
Yes.
So what I'm going to do, I'm going to flip my camera around so y'all can see what's on the screen with the other people seeing on Facebook.
Wow.
And bring it. Come on, poetess. Rock it in that
All
house.
Right.
The best at anything, or have the best of everything. Sometimes I feel like I'm the least of all. Hey, but I
know someone who has it.
Oh,
God have his way, y'all. The Zion Messenger is going to be in the house. Well, yes. We keep calling it the house.
The park.
We're going to be in the park.
They're going to be in the park, y'all.
Y'all come on out.
We're going to be in the park.
Y'all come on out and help me celebrate my going out party. This is my going out party. 10 years. Pastor.
You got a lot to celebrate. I'm 10 out. Years at Leimert Park, 10 years of dance, yeah, 50 years on earth.
You know,
yeah, that's a lot of celebrating.
I had to take some stuff off my plate. I battled with it for a minute. Like you said, I've been quitting for the last 3 years.
Yeah.
But it's time for Eva J to record. It's time to lay my music down.
Yeah. Get that book together.
Yeah. Oh yeah, the first book is out. But yes. the journey will be out on my birthday. Yes. So it's time for me to do some things that I've been procrastinating about and putting things on the back burner and second guessing myself.
Mm-hmm. I think we all do that.
Yeah. Let's talk about
it. Yeah, we all do that.
Y'all second guess yourself?
Yeah.
Y'all second guess yourself?
What is that about?
Yeah.
Why do we do that?
Yeah.
Especially those of us that are Christians.
Yeah.
And we say we trust God.
We say we trust God.
And we believe that the Holy Spirit lives and resides in us and that he is with us. I will be the first one to be having a doggone anxiety attack where I can't breathe because I'm doing homework. What sense does that make?
You better get you some of that oil from the city of God.
I just don't need whole gallon. Ooh, I'm need a whole gallon.
Lord have mercy.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna have a whole little segment. You know, we're still airing on Saturdays, but we're doing a little something. Now here's the thing about this right here. This is the Touch the World Special Edition.
Yeah.
So you never know when you're going to see this.
Right.
You never know who we're going to bring.
Right.
It's kind of like, you remember when Beyonce had that album and nobody knew it was coming out?
Lemonade.
Boom. That was it.
It just dropped.
It just dropped. Sometimes you got to close your mouth. You can't let everybody know what you're doing.
Exactly.
Because everybody ain't happy for you. I can't hear nobody.
Exactly.
That's something about telling the truth today.
Yeah.
It's going to tell the truth and shame the devil. Hey. Hey, Pastor Colette. I see you.
Hi, Pastor Cole.
So guess what? So while we're doing this on Sunday, when you guys tune in on Sunday, let them know who's coming. We have the one and only Moses Tyson.
Oh, my God. Is he bringing that piano?
He can't bring no Hammond B3 inside the studio, can't this? Now come. Yeah, that's what happens when you don't.
Can he bring the piano? Yes.
No, he's not. But you know, they
that's
have.
Good.
Let's go ahead and share some knowledge because it's just not things going on in Leimert Park for MLK. In Inglewood, Hannibal, they'll be producing a stage in Inglewood on that Saturday.
Okay.
And Nation Tomorrow will be out there too.
Nation Tomorrow will be there.
Tia P. Molly Music. Yeah,
what's his name? John B. John B.
Yeah.
will be there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it's a whole lot of stuff going on this weekend. Mm-hmm. Y'all pray for us. Y'all pray for us because, baby,
it's a lot.
It's a lot.
Doors are opening.
It's opening quickly.
Yeah. Doors are open.
All I can say again, to God be the glory.
Yes,
nothing that happens is because of me, us. It
no.
God gets all the glory.
Gets all the glory because it's about him.
Yeah.
Yeah. Most definitely.
That's good.
If you don't know him, you better get to know him. He makes some things happen for you in your
real
life.
Real quick.
For sure.
So I'm trying to see if I left anything out because, you know, we got the choir coming up next.
Choirs.
Yeah. Now we have quite a few. We've actually had two choirs that were just added.
LA Inner City. That's
no, I cannot. You know what? It's the Leimert Park Community Choir.
Oh, yes.
And then there was somebody that actually got a slot yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
And I heard they're pretty good. I've never heard them before, but I heard they're pretty good.
Okay.
So let's hope they have the oil, too.
They probably do.
Yeah.
How many of them is it?
I think like 30 or 40.
Ooh, wee. They a choir.
They
an ensemble. A chorale.
Keyboards, bass, lead, and percussions.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's going to be something else.
That's going to be nice.
So choirs is one of my favorite things. We're going to show one choir today. Now, let me give a disclaimer.
Is it my
choir? Oh.
No.
You see her acting up? It's something about the babies, you know, the babies.
The babies.
There's a choir called L.A. Inner City Mass Choir.
Yes.
Okay? L.A. Inner City Mass Choir. And I believe they have their award ceremony coming in March. So we're going to have to figure out how to...
get them in.
Yeah, get them in. Get them in. How about we roll to the clip.
Okay.
We roll to the clip.
We'll
and then
right
we'll,
back.
We'll come back. Come
yeah.
Y'all, she sang it, y'all.
Only in a choir. Only in a choir.
We got a few more minutes here. At the top of the show, we played a video, MLK promo that we're going to roll again before we go. But, I you know, I just want to take time to, you know, tell y'all, just come on out and let's love on each other.
That's
you
it.
Know? Don't come out there looking at each other all crazy and all that kind of stuff. You know, the world is watching us.
Yeah, most you
know,
definitely.
So the world is watching us. You know, we know how to have fun. Y'all don't be so stiff-necked.
Right.
Stiff-necked saints. Just
Christians know how to have fun.
I do.
That's how we got them baby Christians.
Put her out the studio now.
You can have fun indoors. You can have another kind of fun outdoors. Okay.
Well, we got the best engineer in the house. You know, you can't do no better than the owner of Morris Media, the parties. You know what I'm saying? She got these platinum stuffs on the wall, and I ain't never seen nothing like that before. I mean, I had to go touch it before I leave. So if we can, poetess, can we go back to the promo right quick? for those of you guys that didn't see what was getting ready to happen, and then we'll come back and we'll wrap it on up for you.
Yeah.
We'll be back in a minute.
Hey, this is Lady Eva J. We would like to invite you to the MLK Freedom Festival to take place on January 20th from 11 to 5 p.m. That's right, Touch the World Inspirational Stage. We'll be doing it again for the 10th year in a row, and we have a very exciting lineup for you. We have Nations of Mar, Anointed Feet, Annex the Mind, Spiritual Praise Dance, Dr. Chanel Green, Psalms Dance Network, Prodigy in Eden, Glad 2, Greatly Anointed, we got Be Easy, Voice Rogers, Tracks, Dave Shirley, Rare Breed, Dr. Henry Jackson, Tiffany, Biniam Magan, Sandy V, the Zion Messengers, FM2 and Intentional, Los Angeles Youth and Young Adult Choir of GMWF, Yolanda Harris Dancy, Sean Dancy in the Vision, and closing out the stage will be LA Inner City Mavs Choir. Eva J will be your host, and the one and only Reverend Rufus with the Golden Toofus will be co-hosting. Y'all get ready. Meet us in front of the Vision Theater in Leimert Park, January 20th from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. Y'all already know, we start on time. Come be blessed.
Everywhere we go, we need to come together. Tell everyone you know, unity is forever.
Coming together, we giving you life. Switching it up and we giving you Christ. Shaking the devil up off of your feet. Raising your hands, never tasting defeat.
Fight for your life. Stand for a cause. Peace in the world.
All right, like son, boogie. I see that's you put good. Your number in there. Yeah, so y'all gotta Monday, man. Y'all come on out.
Come on out Monday.
Now I believe Candace has the list. Yes. Gonna take your time and read that list, girl. Go on, definitely,
you guys. So of course you know the one and only Lady Eva J will be your host. But she has from a co-host, the fool, Reverend Rufus with the Golden Toofus.
Yes.
And then we'll be opening our stage with Nations of Mar.
Yes.
And then we will have Anointed Feet, Annex the Mind, Spiritual Praise Dance Ministry, Dr. Chanel Green, Psalms Dance Network, Prodigy in Eden, Glad 2, Be Easy, Tracks, Voice Rogers, Rare Breed, Dave Shirley, Tiffany Benham Magnum, Dr. Henry Jackson, LA Youth, Young Adult, GMWA, their choir, they will be in the building. Danielle Miles, Zion Messengers will hit the stage, you guys. Man. We'll have Greatly Anointed. We'll have Voices of Creation. We'll have Dancy Land Productions, which will be Yolanda Harris Dancy, Sean Dancy in the Vision, and we'll have Sandy V, and we'll have LA Inner City Mass Choir, you guys. And then me and Michael, we will be your hostess for the mostess on the live feed doing your behind the scenes interviews.
I forgot about that.
So look for us. Look for us.
Hey, let me tell you something. Like, I love my Touch the World team. I mean, I couldn't do it without them.
It takes a team.
Yeah, I know. I get on their nerves and stuff. It takes a village. Know, but we good.
Yeah, we're good.
I think we're almost a all woman team.
Yeah,
we are. Mm-hmm.
Except for security and JoJo and Josh.
Oh yes,
that's it. Except my babies, JoJo and Josh.
Babies. Now let me tell y'all something. Hit us at touchingtheworldnow.com. Yep. We have a lot of people that love to serve. You know, we have our security now. We have our interns. Don't take advantage of my interns. Well, I'm not going to let you.
Yeah, we ain't playing that.
Yeah. My interns have some serious eyes. They have some serious skills. Yep. But we try to make sure that they stay humble. You know what I'm saying?
Very much so.
But it's important to train these young people and give them something to do, because if not, they're going to go out there and find something to do.
They're going to find something to do.
I did.
Very much so.
I was good at it, too. We just don't need it right
there.
And
let's be truthful. Even sometimes when you give them something to do, they're going to find something else to do that might be a little bit more exciting, but they have that fallback to come to, wait a minute, I was rooted and grounded in something else. Let me go on back over here because I didn't act a fool long enough.
Right.
You can always be able to say, I taught you. And I told you, so you can't never say nobody ain't did nothing for you.
Yeah. And you got to pay it forward. You know what I'm saying? I had a mentor, just to get off the MLK, it all matches together. I had a mentor named Pearl May Spears.
All right.
She was a female guitar player that played with B.B. King.
Nice.
But back before she met God, they called her Detroit.
Detroit. Okay. She was cutting up.
I just leave it right there.
She was cutting up. But
I remember when she walked into the church one day and I was on the drums and she said, "Hey, little gal." And I had major attitude back there. I was like, "Little gal? Who she talking to? Who she think she talking to?" "Little gal. Hey, little gal. I'm talking to you, little gal." And I'm looking at her like, this bro must be crazy.
What?
Crazy.
Yeah.
And she was like, you gonna get to like me one day. And when I say she taught me just about everything there was to know about production.
Oh, that's awesome.
You know, from doing a run sheet, from doing a event from beginning to end, how to take a church event and make it a production on the outside of the four walls.
Nice.
And that's why I try to do things in the spirit of excellence right now, because I see her breathing over my shoulder. You know, she's gone on to be with the Lord. But I like to do things in the spirit of excellence. And if it's not right, then I go back and I try to fix it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Everything that we do, we need to be, have some type of order and not be so fickle when we correct it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That's why I thank God for where I'm at right now, City of God. Yeah. Baby, Prophet John Brown gonna correct you whether you want to be corrected or not.
Maybe I wish I had met him 10 years ago.
I wasn't
wish.
Ready yet.
Met him 10 years ago. No, I just wanted to be there to see him cut up. Like he said, when he didn't have...
Right.
He wasn't together. He would have let you have it.
Well, we're going to bring him in soon, but we're getting ready to wrap on here, wrap up y'all and make sure that the next person gets their time and
yes,
and get on in and get on out. We have enjoyed our time that we've had together. We yes. love you. We're not going to tell you when we're going to be back. You just have to watch for the alert.
Yeah.
How
about
doing?
That?
How you doing? This is the Touch the World Special Edition. My name is Lady Eva J.
This is your girl, Candy Kane.
And we'll see you the next time. Peace and love.
All right. Love you for free, y'all.
Free. Hey, Candy. You know how to sing a song now for a lot of people?
Oh.
Come on. Touch the world. It'll bring you something you never had. Mikhail, we got our own theme song. Hey.
It's Kayla.